Hi everybody, Roadrunner Ferguson here. On today's Braving the Mild, we are looking for a dog. We are going to attempt to get a dog bite. Now, I've got a lot of requests from viewers. They've said, okay, your cat scratch wasn't that bad, but a dog bite is where it's at. So, that's what we're headed out to find today, is a dog. Now, some statistics about dog bites, just so you know. More than 4.5 million people are bitten by dogs each year in America. That's in the United States alone. 800,000 of those receive medical care, and over half of them are children. Luckily, I'm not a kid. Amongst the dog breeds that like to attack and bite people, the number three one is the German Shepherd. We're going to try to find a German Shepherd mix today. And on the list, also number five is a wolf-dog hybrid. I believe all dogs are a wolf-dog hybrid. So that means we're getting two of the five most deadly dogs in one dog, okay? So we're going to go for that. We're going to try to find this dog. Hopefully we can corner it. Dogs are not the most easy thing in the world to find. They're very elusive. I've been told that there are some in the area, and you might even be able to find one. So, God willing, we're going to go out there and hopefully we don't waste a day trying to find a dog, okay? All right, let's head on out.
For hours, I searched high and low, trying to find an American dog, but it wasn't so easy.
Here.
No dogs in here either. These things are really hard to find.
Dogs have been known to sleep in crates just like this one. So I'm led to believe that there's probably a dog somewhere in the vicinity. This is a good development. I think we're gonna find a dog today.
Lady Luck would be on our side this day, as we found just what we were looking for.
We have found what we've been looking for. Now this is a domesticated wolfhound, half German Shepherd. So we're going to go for this animal. Hopefully we can wrangle him and try to get a good old-fashioned dog bite out of him. Let's go. Oh, we got him.
This is a fighting one. He's fighting us. Okay, let's try to get him. Let's try to get him. Let's try to get him. Oh, he's really giving us a fight for our money. Oh, yeah. We got him. I'm Roadrunner Ferguson, and this is the dog bite.
Look, you can see where it's a little bit white there compared to the red spot. Let's go back for one. Let's get a second one in there. Come on.
Like a thousand needles sticking through my arms and my veins burning and searing. It's like there's 10,000 flamethrowers inside of each molecule. Inside of my arm. I don't wish this on anybody.
Roadrunner Ferguson here. So it's been 2 minutes and pretty well healed. No scarring. I do have a little bit, if you can see right here, just a little bit of red. I would have expected far worse. I've heard that dog bites are tremendously painful. I've heard that people have had to get stitches, that they have scars for life, that people have lost, you know, appendages, that their skin is ripped apart, the flesh is torn from dog bites. But I can say, and you saw it on camera, that this dog bite wasn't too bad. So on the pain scale index, I would give it maybe a 1.5. 1.5, would you agree with that?
Yeah.
Okay. I know I learned a lot about dogs today. Though I at first believed they were vicious, maybe they're just man's best friend after all.
Good boy, Vader. Good boy.